They got away from trying to run the offense through a wide receiver.
Look at that throw. What a great throw by Kessler.
The toss to Allen.
Oh, he got past the line, and Allen is diving. He's got the pylon, touchdown USC.
At the Coliseum for everything.
Oh, there's a terrific defense. Anthony Serrao.
All right, with this different formation, USC has been coming in and getting close.
They blocked that one out for a safety. You can just see this coming. And Lippow has been with the ball pop free. And it is USC's ball.
Leonard Williams hits him and knocks his ball out. You'll see the ball goes to the ground. And George Uko, number 90, coming up with it.
Straight run in the eye to Allen. Inside the five. Well, USC just trying to hammer it home. And finally, Allen does get it in on the third try. It's picked by Deion Bailey. Aguilar. Touchdown, USC. A big crease. Allen busts out. Holding the ball and running. And Allen is inside the Colorado 30.
So they're going to run against that.
The play action. And that's caught for a touchdown by Tepper. And there's a sack for Uko.
He's walking.
A great cut by Allen for a touchdown. Wow.
Boy, Riddick throws a nice strike. Colleges. So many of the Heisman winners' colleges. How about that?
Allen takes it down near the 25
for Washington in their game at Oregon State.
As Manuku breaks through. Still going. And Vanuku heading to the end zone to score for the Trojans.